Jacob Boulevard at Rennie's Balloon Shop and the building next to the location. Suspects are seen climbing out of both windows, male Hispanic and a possible male black. They have their van parked in front of the location.